The theme of the album is Songs from the Arc of Life. I sort of think of it as an invitation for the listeners to ponder what are the soundtracks of their lives.
To me, it's a beautiful story from the beginning of life and what we see as the journey as far as we know it.
What we're starting with are sort of taking from our musical lives as well as our professional lives of playing for 30 years together and sort of picking our favorite pieces that we've thought that match with what an arc of life looks like, what the design of someone's life is like. I'm really excited about this album. Kathy and I have talked for years about making an album of pieces of music we absolutely love.
We'd sort of arrived at the fact that we could make it into a story, so that there was a cohesive journey, there was somewhere to go with the pieces so that they made sense, so that there was something to follow. That's when we thought, okay, we found the answer.
We've known one another since we were in our 20s and seen each other grow up and go through all these different stages in life. And so we have a performing history and thousands of conversations and experiences that we actually would like to share with our mutual audience.
Music is something that really does bring people together at certain times in their lives. There are certain moments maybe of sadness or of happiness that you've actually shared with your family, your friends, or by going to a concert. And that in itself is quite different from choosing to listen to something in your own home. However you choose to listen to it, it stirs some emotion. I don't think it's really possible for music not to have some effect on you.
What do we do with a life? Well, you go from the beginning to the end, and what happens in between? What do people go through? What do they experience? What do they cherish? What do they want to remember? What do they want to forget? And how do you express that in music? How do you express longing? How do you express regret? How do you express young love, mature love? Just trying to remember something, but you can't quite remember it. And then it comes back in full force.
Music is one of the strongest powers to evoke memories from the past. You hear a piece of music and you think, I can remember when, where I was, who I was with. It can transport you. It's a way to escape, a way to go to another emotion. Whether we want it or not, it will take us there.
It's more or less stages that everybody goes through. So that's why we're making this album. And the reason we want to do this now is not just because we've been playing for 30 years, it's because I'm turning 60 this year. But it actually makes me think about what the 60s may be like, but also what's happened before. So actually, I'm in a good position to kind of say, well, here's an example of what we have experienced and we'd like to share it with you.